Yes, it worked. Cassette is finally released. Now, tell us your name. I'm Vader. Vader the Dark Hog. Who the hell are you? I'm Ray the Dark Hog.
And I'm James the Dark Fox.
We're Dark Side the Ryan the Hedgehog, Cassie the Fox, and Hess the Fox. And we want to help you accomplish your goals as well as you help with ours. Well, all I want is to rule the galaxy.
We can help you with that, if you help us with our goals.
Well, what do you have in mind?
We want to kill our little sides, Kiss, Ryan, and Jesse. And also their pathetic friends.
That's no sweat. My lightsaber will slice them with one slash. So you'll help us? Yes, I will.
Perfect.
Man. I shouldn't have said that to Anakin. I feel guilty on what I said. But he knows that I hate to be called a jackass. Sigh. I guess I should go apologize.
Chief, we have a problem.
Huh? Yes, Cassie, what's wrong?
We were attacked by a dark hedgehog. He tried to kill me and Crystal with a red sword. Yeah, he tried to kill me, Alex and Sean too.
Wait, a dark hedgehog? Red sword? Tried to kill you too? Oh shit. A Sith is released. I dread this day.
Hold on. What is a Sith?
A Sith is known to be enemies to the Jedi, but the Sith I'm talking about is a Jedi's dark side. That's why Anakin can't show anger or depression.
Yeah, and that red sword is a lightsaber. Just like what Anakin has. So, the plan is we have to stop his dark side before he destroys the planet. Right? Yes. This is just like when Chief was turned into Rey.
Yeah, don't remind me. I still want to make them pay for that. But the important thing is that we have to get Anakin back.
Let's go.
Man, this is so much fun. I just love it. The pain, the agony, I just love it. Soon, the Sith will rule the galaxy. Not if I have anything to say about it, Vader. Well, well, well. We finally meet, Chief Shadow. Or should I call you Ryan? What the fuck? How did you know my real name? I'm Anakin's dark side. I know all the secrets that you told him. And now, you will die. And no one will help you now.
He always got his back. And you're going down.
The fuck? How did you two survive? No matter. I will kill all three of you.
Bring it on.
Damn it. You three are... good. You have a lot of guts to fight me. Now. This is... now.
Vader, stop now.
You will let us kill them too.
That... voice... it can't be.
Hello, Ryan. Remember me?
Ray, what the hell? How the hell did you escape my body? This is not true.
Oh, it's true. And it's none of your business. Oh, and let me introduce you to some friends of mine.
Jason! Yes!
Long time no see, sister. I will see you all at once. And you must belong to your friend, Jesse Fox.
Leave Ryan from me. He and I have unfinished business.
Juice is mine.
Okay, Ray. You got a match. Girls, go deal with your dark size. I'll handle Ray and Vader.
It's a cheater. Bring it up, James. No problem, cheater. Time for that chicken juicy. Hello, I am the Hedgehog. I've been noticing you for a while.
Sorry, but who are you?
My name is Lycra, the light side of the friends you know. I've come to help you stop your dark side and famous plans.
Okay, but how?
I've got a power that will transform you into a powerful form made of pure light.
Okay then, give it to me.
Here we go!
Behold the ultimate power!
Behold, I am Light Slime Shape Shadow.
Chaos Sphere!
No, I won't let this happen. It's not over.
Time to send you to a simple wave form. Ryan.